Uganda Lacrosse Association has announced calling Max Shara from the United States of America as the new head coach for Uganda Lacrosse Women National Team for a period of 3 years. Colin has replaced Peter Jenga, who was sacked in 2018.
The Uganda Lacrosse Women National Team new head coach, Colin Mashar, has come at the time when Uganda's Women National Team is preparing for the World Championship to be held in Maryland, U.S. in mid-next year. The tournament was scheduled for June this year but was pushed to next year due to COVID-19.
But also assistant coaches locally were helping on ground. But for the issue of head coaches, you're looking at having coaches from the U.S., Canada, where there's a lot of experience and also resources to facilitate their training and then maybe taking the team to compete.
Mark Shara has come for his second time in the Pearl of Africa with a vast experience in lacrosse coaching affairs. The 32-year-old gaffer has been at USA's Fishers High School, Anderson University, Franklin College and Butler University, all in the name of supervising women lacrosse.
And we think that he's the best option. The other part is coach has been here in Uganda through the FCA. So he has been here in December 2019 and he actually understands the culture. One of the most important things that also he's looking at is people appreciating the culture of Uganda. That helps us for the coaches to really understand the players.
Mark Shara, who is a former lacrosse goalkeeper, has replaced Peter Genega, who doubled as the men's head coach. However, Genega only managed to handle the men's side at the 2019 World Cup that was held in Israel before he fell out with his bosses. He will be at the helm of Uganda's lacrosse women team for a period of only 3 years, and his contract extension will depend on the performance. Report compiled by Ramadan Kakoza for the news.